the 2nd of May 2018, Perrie Edwards wants to be a TV talent show judge. Perrie Edwards, the Little mix singer, who shot to fame in 2011 when her band won The X Factor, has admitted she'd love nothing more than to bag panelist position on a singing series in the future now that she's gained her own experience in the industry. Speaking to 1883magazine.com, she said, "The trouble I had growing up was I never had a plan B. Yeah, I'd toy with the idea of being a teacher, or wanting to be a vet. Nothing ever felt right other than singing. It's all I've ever done and ever wanted to do. It will always be my passion. In the future I'd love to get into movie voiceovers, acting, maybe being a judge on a talent show, but singing is my first love." The 24-year-old beauty is usually busy globetrotting with her bandmates, consisting of Jesse Nelson, Leigh-Anne Pinnock and Jade Thirlwall, working on new music in the studio or performing to their adoring fans, but she has admitted there's nothing she loves more than to go home and spend time with her family. She explained, "I just love being around family and doing absolutely nothing. Any chance I get to relax, I grab it with both hands. I love a spa day. I love shopping. Sunday fun days are my favorite. Good Sunday dinner, maybe some activities like go-karting or trampoline parks. I'm literally a big child." Meanwhile, Perrie wouldn't be the first pop star to secure a judging position on a talent show, as Ollie Murs, who came second on The X Factor in 2009, is now a mentor on The Voice, alongside Sir Tom Jones, Jennifer Hudson and Will.i.am. Cheryl, Danny Minogue, Nicole Scherzinger, Mel B and many, many more have also been snapped up for the panel on The X Factor at one time or another, while Alicia Dixon, who shot to fame in Ms. TEEQ, judges on Britain's Got Talent.